God has not let you go through a dry season for nothing. God didn't let you lose your job for nothing. God didn't let you fight all these years for nothing. He said you're overdue for a blessing. You've been praying for a breakthrough. You've been praying for deliverance. You've been praying to be set free. You've been praying to get joy. You have been praying for salvation. And God said, now is your time. He heard your supplication. He has heard your prayer. You've been saying, I believe God all these years. And the Lord is getting ready to do exactly what he said he was going to do. You've been asking for the Holy Ghost. You've been asking God to revive you again. You've been asking God to save your family. And God said, I'm going to do it because you've been faithful. You've been crying out for God. And today, today is your time. Not only to suffer long enough, and not only are you all to do for breakthrough, but you are ready for your next. You've been on your knees praying. You've been worshiping God like never before. Now, you are ready because you've been fighting. You have endured. You have been crying out. You have been waiting too long. You are ready for your next. Because they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with all wings as eagles. They're going to run and not be weary. They're going to walk for my next. It's time now. Haters, get out the way. Depression, get out the way. Envy, get out the way. Funny, get out the way. Yeah. you know Jesus is the Son of God, and if you come back right now, will you be ready? It's the time.
Right there on those steps, it's your time. If he's calling you,